this is a Black Friday haul. This is from United Kingdom. I think this is the Harriet White Designs, if I remember correctly. And this is huge. I bought a lot of things for the Black Friday. So, and here is the thing. So it comes along, and that's it. It's 18 sheets I bought. That's a lot. Okay, then we just start. Here is her business card. I bought a lot of stickers lately, and yeah. Okay, then I got a beautiful postcard I can use to everything, like decor or a postcard or whatever I want. Then I got the business card, Harriet White Designs. I got the small one. This is a Lottie collection. She has a lot of beautiful stuff and very affordable pricing for what all you get, so that's beautiful. I love it. I'm going to buy more things from her, and this shipping is very fast as well, so that's great. Okay, we start. This is Lottie travel sheet, or yeah. And this is the trash day. All of this is slutty. Then we have knitting. And we have crying, sad. And we have headache. And we have bath time. Also we have sick days, bad days, nap time, sad days, chocolate. I love chocolate, that's why I bought it. And we have the cinema and the laundry. This is to motivate me to do the laundry, and it's very cute to decorate the planner with. That's the first. And then we have a freebie. I think just only that in this thing. I think. Yeah, I will assume this is just the one. Then we have, since I was one of the 51st that bought in the Black Friday sale, I got all of these things. A beautiful double box, or double, or yeah, I think a two box. Appointment, a weekend banner, clock, and checklist, and half quarter. Small box and cinema thing, and yeah, you can see all that. This is that. Then we have, oh, I got something. Okay, first thing, this is the Wanderlust mini kit. Everything is beautiful packed in, and it's good that everything is in individual wraps, then I can keep track of things. And this is matte paper. We have four boxes. Monday to Friday checklist or list things, and checklist things, yeah, I don't know. Then we have headers, icons, full boxes, quarter, or it's quarter, and that is mini box, I builder, and we can have a track about it. Then we have checklist, and oh, this is very beautiful. Yeah, and bottom washi, and beautiful things. I'm looking forward to use that in my new planner that I'm going to be using in July, because I always buy it in July. So I'm not going to be using it before July or somewhere along that. But yeah, that was the Wanderlust. It's very good that it says what kind of kit it is, so I don't forget. Then we have the glitch bag. I can wait with that. we can start with it. This is the 2018 mini kit. Yeah, I'm going to use it in 2018. I'm going to use it in 2018 actually. My new calendar book, planner book. But yeah, this is not numbered as 2018, so that's great. We have the four full boxes, Monday to Friday, no, Sunday, and checklist, headers, icons, full boxes, mini boxes, habit tracker, builder, and we have the bottom, very small actually, very skinny. Then we have things that is deco stickers, checklist, and weekend banner, and that. Very beautiful kit. Then we have the marble love. I don't think I'm going to. Oh, okay, I can take that out because I think the deco sheet is different. We have the same four full boxes. Then we have the weekly things you can have, checklist. Then we have the deco and icons, something useful, stickers, I don't know what they call it. That's good. And that's a checklist, weekend banner, and marble washi. Yeah, that was it for the mini marble love kit. I'm very new to this sticker planner thing, so yeah. Now, let's get into the glitch bag. The glitch grab bag is going to be interesting because I have no idea what it is and it's just a surprise. Okay, let's go. This is the checklist. Is it checklist? I don't know, remember. Yeah, checklist we could say. Then we have headers and meals and stuff like that. We have, this is beautiful. This is deco and Monday to Tuesday and Monday. Yeah. Beautiful English glossy. And we have a checklist again. Then we have a beautiful, seems like Christmas-ish time. Very beautiful. You can see it's candle, was good, reschedule, and all of that stuff. Very beautiful. And we have another, I think that is to this, just another style or something, I don't know, it seems like the same. And we have Christmas with Alf and Deco and the Monday to Friday patterns and stuff. And we have boxes, Bildu, Flight, Habit Tracker, Payday, Icons, and Flags. The same boxes, Bildu, Flight, Habit Tracker, Payday, Icons, and Flags. And then we have icons or some useful stickers. Payday, Payoff, or Day Off. checklist, cancel, reschedule, weekend banner, appointment, and I think that is shopping and when you get paid, and a cinema, I think, I don't know. So that is the grab glitch grab bag, blah, grab bag. Whew, yeah, that is that one. Then, at last, I thought of that, and that is beautiful. I was like, oh, it's so beautiful. And then, oh, unicorn. I think she won out of the business thing. But, oh, that was cute. We have This pen, it's gorgeous. Very gorgeous. Gold pen. Ooh. And this is, yeah, this is a business card, I think, or something like that. Then we have a plan for the week. Oh, very cool, girl. And we have glitter headers, or yeah, add-on. We have work. That's great. Then we have a huge box and small deco. I think this is the Pretty Little Liars. I don't know, but I think. And we had full box, two double box, very beautiful. We have the September, ooh, very beautiful fairy. Yeah. Then we have headers and meal and functional stuff. We have a little, this is washi tape. Today, headers, habit tracker, builder, icon and weekend banner. Yeah. Then we have birthdays, great. We have fitness, like working and duration, how long I've been working for. That's that. And that's my whole order of Harriet White Designs. I hope you like this video and we talk later. Bye.